Super fun. Bought in February and it's still doing great. Took it from Virginia to Cancun and it was a hit at the resort. I went snorkeling in their cove daily and I was able to chase fish and all sorts of sea life. We were stirring up so many fish that the pelicans started to dive bomb the water within 5 featuring of us. Amazing time. Brought it back home and having fun with my kids in our saltwater pool. Just remember to rinse out the motors if you use in saltwater. I do this by running the hose with a jet sprayer and then turning on the motors and holding each under the hose for about a minute. The salt built up will corrode and kill the motors if you don't clean it. This is awesome. We bought one for my husband and one for myself. It has 2 speeds. Both are good. The higher speed is super cool and was helpful when in strong ocean surf. Unfortunately, we didn't get to use them much because the ocean was too rough and we were only snorkeling, not diving. No problem taking on the plane. Just brought an hour carry on. I can't wait till we get a smoother ocean day. It's well worth the price. It seems from the reviews that this product is hit and miss with respect to motor suddenly freezing. In fact, it happened with one of the 2 I ordered, but get your hands on a working model and oh boy is this thing fun. I'm 6'3", 240 pounds and it pulls me like I was shot out of a cannon. In fact, it pulls me and my 2 boys holding onto my legs. It is so much fun and exhilarating. I highly recommend it. I bought one of these for a 3-week trip to the Caribbean and it was great and enjoyed by everyone in the family. Have not yet experienced any of the motor failure issues others have experienced. Will update review if I do. This thing is really quite fast and it's very enjoyable being able to dive to the bottom with almost no effort.